how hearing works, it's crazy. Sound waves make your eardrums wavy. Signal to the brain is blazing. This process is amazing. How hearing works, it's crazy. Sound waves make your eardrums wavy. Signal to the brain is blazing. This process is amazing. It starts with the sound waves in the ear, then it flows through the ear to go in there. The Eustachian tube is where it flows, to the eardrum is where it goes. Tympanic membrane is what it's called. Vibrates back and forth like it's dropping bars. Vibrations transfer to the middle ear, and the three bony ossicles are in there. How hearing works is crazy. Sound waves make your eardrums wavy. Signal to the brain is blazing. This process is amazing. How hearing works, it's crazy. Sound waves make your eardrums wavy. Signal to the brain is blazing. This process is amazing. The malleus, incus, stapes jiggle back and forth, it's crazy. To the oval window, the energy gets transferred like their synergy. In the cochlea, shaped like a snail, the basilar membrane will not fail. The fluid inside starts to vibrate. To the organ of Cortana, I cannot wait. How hearing works, it's crazy. Sound waves make your eardrums wavy. Signal to the brain is blazing. This process is amazing. How hearing works, it's crazy. Sound waves make your eardrums wavy. Signal to the brain is blazing. This process is amazing. The organ of Corti moves up and down, and that's where the hair cells can be found. The tectorial membrane causes them to bend and degenerate signals from their ends. The signal goes through the auditory nerve to the auditory cortex, is where they're served, and the signal is processed in the brain. It's how hearing happens, isn't that insane? How hearing works, it's crazy. Sound waves make your eardrums wavy. Signal to the brain is blazing. This process is amazing. How hearing works, it's crazy. Sound waves make your eardrums wavy. Signal to the brain is blazing. This process is amazing.